Difficulties, the first of five games at the Legend Center for the final weekend of the regular season weekend of the 2023 Saskatchewan Premier Ball Hockey League. The first game, as you can see, is the Bucks and the Snowbirds. Nothing to report so far as that ball slides down the length of the floor for an icing call. 10:26 left in the first period. Starting goaltenders for this one, in net for the Bucks, Mitch Deason, in net for the Snowbirds. Robbie Hufnagel, the Bucks, moving from right to left on your screen. Meanwhile, the Snowbirds start by moving left to right. The Snowbirds in the blue jerseys with the white trim. The Bucks in the bronze-colored, gold-colored, whatever you want to call them, jerseys with the black pants and the white trim. There's a shot by Englott, and Deason steers that one aside. First real good chance from either side in this one. Jesse Kloose behind his own goal. As the Bucks look to break out, Englott for Joey Velazquez tries to slide that one for Stefiak. Stefiak with a shot. That one got blocked. Good block by Kloose. As Evan Peters able to hold the line, and the Bucks will send that one down the length of the floor for an icing call. So back-to-back icing calls against the Bucks. The faceoff will come to the left of Mitch Deason. Matt Morrison with you. Happy to have you along for another weekend out at the beautiful Legend Center in Warman. Both teams will make some changes. Stefiak out to take the draw for the Snowbirds. Wins it right back almost a little too cleanly as that gets past the defenseman, Brent Weens. Weens able to spin off a Bucks forward checker. Stefiak will chip and try to chase this one down himself. As that ball gets sent down the length of the floor, is this going to be another icing call? Yes, it is. So the Bucks having trouble getting the ball out of their own zone in the early going in this one. This time the faceoff will come to the right of the Bucks' goal. Josh Grimm, the former Buck, out to take the draw for the Snowbirds. Tries to win that one back, but can't. Good face-off win by Austin Pasek for the Bucks, making his 2023 season debut. Pasek will throw that one up off the far wall for Emile Perreault. Perreault couldn't get a clean handle on it. Dakota Nebezanka will set it in, but the Snowbirds were able to take possession only momentarily, as now they'll send it down the length of the floor for an icing call. So we'll see if the Bucks can get some offensive zone time set up. Defensive zone face-off win for Josh Grimm. Evan Pasternak up on the near side for Holden Knights. And Knights will turn back and try to recalibrate. It's Brennan Jones. Pass up for Grimm. Josh Grimm with a shot and a good stop by Deason. Looked like he might have double-clutched that one, but either way, he is able to hang on. Another good chance for the Snowbirds, who come into the final regular season weekend sitting at 4-0, looking to cap off a perfect regular season, but they're going to need two wins here this afternoon if they want to do that. Nebezanko behind his own goal. We'll throw it up on the far side for Morgan Bogdan. Moves it up for Josh Anderson. Bogdan gets the return feed. Had that one roll away. As now Anderson tries to chase down that loose ball, and he gets brought down, and we're going to have the game's first penalty. It's going to be a Bucks power play, as Hufnagel thought he had it. Centering pass in front, and that one doesn't work. As Grimm and Anderson are in a battle, and it's going to be a body contact penalty on, I believe they got Brennan Jones. So Jones will go and sit for two or less. And an opportunity with 8:19 left in the first period for the Bucks to get on the board first. So they'll send out Josh Anderson, Derek Lukian, Morgan Bogdan, Dawson Eskelson, and Keith Mitchell. Faceoff won by Anderson. Eskelson on the near side. There's a shot from Anderson. Rips it wide. As that ball will go up, stays in play. Huffnagel will find that one and just put his glove over top of it. And we'll get set to do the faceoff all over again. Faceoff to the right of the Snowbirds goal. Anderson and his man get tied up, and they're going to wave Darwin Moore in from the faceoff circle. So Antoine Nattaways will come in. Another battle for it. The Snowbirds are able to take possession. Evan Peters over the line. Peters with a long shot. That one goes off of a Bucks defender stick, so that will end up in the faceoff in the Bucks zone. Good kill thus far for the Snowbirds. Nattaways. Cross for Peters, who's going to tee one up, and that one goes wide. I think that one went off Morgan Bogdan and wide. So now here comes the Bucks captain, Josh Anderson, over the line for Lukian. Lukian on the near side. Tries to put that one on goal. It gets blocked. Lukian tries to follow up. Can't find it. Xavier LaBelle chips that one to himself behind his own goal. Tries to backhand that one out. Good job by Keith Mitchell to keep it in, and now he'll slow things down as the Bucks look to set up. Just over a minute left in the Brennan Jones penalty. Bogdan tries a centering pass for Liwak, but Antoine Nattaways is able to intercept that and send it down the length of the floor. Both teams will get fresh legs out. As Keith Mitchell with it over the line. Mitchell tries to hammer that one in, but that one got blocked by the stick of Brent Weems. Mitchell will go back and get it. Over the line. Tries to send that one to Williams. Liwak now trying to work it free, working on the Snowbirds captain, Brock Harrison. Liwak, a centering pass. Mitchell at the top of the line is going to walk in. Slap pass. That's now Luke Brunin on the far side with it. Brunin back up top for Mitchell. Mitchell with a shot, and that one doesn't make its way through. Harrison finds it for the Snowbirds and is able to send it down the length of the floor, and that should do it for the Bucks power play. So they'll go 0-for-1 with the power play so far as Jones is back out onto the floor, and that ball will go into the netting right by the penalty box. So a good kill for the Snowbirds. A couple of chances for the Bucks, but really didn't let the Bucks get much of anything going on that power play. 6:13 remains in the first half quarter. First period, I guess I should say. Weens tries to move that one up for his man. As now Joy Velasquez picks up the loose ball down the near side. Velasquez, a centering pass, but that one got blocked. Loose ball in front. That's now Stefiak with it. Tried to go behind the net, but Pasek will pick it up, and with a burst of speed over the middle of the floor is Austin Pasek, who will just dump that one on goal. Huffnagel will elect to keep play moving. Pasternak up now for Dane Bumpery on the near side. Bumpery over the red line. He'll just gain entry into the zone, being watched closely there by Ruben Beattie. Bumpery across for Pasternak with a shot, and that one got ripped wide. Beattie on the near side, up for Seth Knoll. Knoll will gain the line, working on Bumpery. As now Stefiak is able to find it. Off the wall for Velasquez, being watched by Kloose. Kloose is able to take that one away from him. Moves it up now for Josh Anderson. Anderson just backhands that one in. As now he's going to try the chip and chase past Xavier LaBelle. So a loose ball that Anderson is able to find. As LaBelle is able to move it up the wall for Jeff Bissett. For Holden Knights, who's able to knock it down, but he got tied up. Good stick by Dawson Eskelson to tie up Holden Knights. Bassett now with a shot. Good glove save by Deason. Josh Grimm tries a centering pass in front. LaBelle with a shot. That one got blocked. Good stick by Lukian. Jones is able to pick up that loose ball near the Bucks bench. Tries to send that one down low, but put it right on the stick of Lukian, and he breaks out the other way over the line. Could be a 3-on-2. Lukian now for Mitchell. Across, there's a shot, and they score! Morgan Bogdan on the 3-on-2 is able to finish it off. And the Bucks strike first with 4:24 remaining in the first period. It's a 1-0 lead. So good transition play from the Bucks. And Morgan Bogdan on his off wing on the right side is able to slide it past Robbie Huffnagel for the game's first goal. And the Bucks, who are looking for their second win of the season, have an early lead against the best team in the league, as Huffnagel wanted to play that one but held on to it just a little too long. So that will force a offensive zone draw for the Bucks. Mitchell out to take the draw. One there by Darwin Morin. Nataway's centering pass now for Morin over the line. Harrison, the back-to-back Premier League MVP in years 21 and 22. Nataway's behind the Bucks goal, looking for somewhere to go. Being watched closely by a Bucks defender. It's now Pasternak with a shot. That one got blocked. Mike Bug, the first overall pick in the 2023 Premier League draft for Joey Lywak. Down low for Mitchell. Mitchell, a nice move and a great stop by Huffnagel. As Harrison on the far side over the line. Trying to spin away from Bug, and they'll just let Noel Englott chase that loose ball down. Englott. We'll leave it for Nataway's. Back at the top for Peters. Peters with a shot, and that one gets ripped wide. Loose ball in front. Good stick by Lywak as he's able to tie up Englott in front. And Peters can't hold a line, so the Snowbirds will have to tag up. And that will allow the Bucks to potentially break out. Luke Brunin on the near side. Up for Noel, who just pushes it in deep. Brunin, first man in, tries a centering pass. Huffnagel is able to swat that one away. As now Peters with it. We'll leave it for Weens on the far side. Up for Velasquez. A little too far out of his reach, but he's easily able to chip it up for Stefiak. Stefiak walks in with a shot, and he hammers that one wide. Decent, might have got a piece of it. Velasquez on the near side. Makes a move around Noel, but lost the ball. Is it still loose on the near side? And Noel is able to chip it past Weens. Brunin will bring that one in offside. 2:24 remains in the opening period, and a 1-0 Bucks lead. So they've done a good job so far of keeping the Snowbirds' offensive firepower in check. Shots on goal 6-5 in favor of the Snowbirds. Face-off won by the Bucks. Eskelson tries to go D-to-D, but Beattie can't handle it. Velasquez breaks out the other way, makes a nice move around Eskelson, but ball just rolled away from him. Lukian tries to chip that one past LaBelle and can't. Englott now with a shot, and Deason is able to steer that one aside. Anderson trying to control that ball in his own zone. We'll leave it for Beattie. Eskelson now on the far side as the Bucks look to break out. Beattie over the red line, and he'll just carry this one in himself. He'll just gain entry into the zone. Anderson being watched closely there by Jones. Anderson puts it on net, and Huffnagel's able to find that one with his blocker and hang on. So that will be another offensive zone faceoff for the Bucks with 1:44 remaining in the opening period. Anderson out to take the draw for the Bucks. He'll win that back to Joey Lywak. Sends it far side for Bogdan. Centering pass for Lukian on the one-timer, but he rips it wide. Harrison. Move it up for Josh Grimm. Here comes Grimm with a burst of speed. Grimm with a shot and a good save by Deason. It's loose. It was sitting on top of his pad, but he's able to find it. And hang on. So a good chance by Josh Grimm. As the Snowbirds look to draw even. Close off the wall. Can't get it out. Centering pass for Grimm, and it gets stopped by Deason as Grimm was trying to go short side. Damon Williams with it now on the near side, looking for somewhere to go. Goes off the wall for Mitchell. Centering pass for Liwak. Moves it up for Bug. Back now for Mitchell with a long shot. Redirected in front, and that one just went wide. Didn't miss that far post by much. Xavier LaBelle, the former Humboldt Bronco, with it. We'll leave it now for Knights. And that one will go off the netting right by the timekeeper at the penalty box as we have 54 seconds to play in the opening period. 1-0 Bucks lead. Game 1 of 5 for the final regular season weekend of the 2023 Saskatchewan Premier Ball Hockey League. Of course, championship weekend, middle of July. And that will be at Merlis Belcher Place in Saskatoon. Well, still a full day ahead of us here. First Dane Buffery now with a shot and a good save by Deason. I don't know if you knew where that was. And that one is going to go down the length of the floor for an icing call. So the Snowbirds starting to warm up offensively here. Good chance by Buffery off the rush. Josh Grimm had a chance not too long ago. Buffery now out to take the draw versus Josh Anderson. Pasternak will go D to D for LaBelle. Wanted to send that one down low, but he fanned on it. And now Emile Perreault the other way with it. Perreault being watched by LaBelle with a shot and a good save by Huffnagel, who elects to keep play going. Bissette over the line for Buffery. On the near side, sends it far side for LaBelle, who's going to walk down. LaBelle with a shot and a good save by Deason. And Beattie's able to find the rebound and bring it out the other way for the Bucks. Perreault up for Knoll. We'll leave it for Nabazanko, and that's how the first period will end. So we're through the opening 15 minutes. It's a 1-0 Bucks lead. Second period coming up on the other side. Welcome back for period two between the Bucks and the Snowbirds. The Bucks were able to get out to a 1-0 lead thanks to a Morgan Bogdan goal. 3 15-minute periods for the final weekend of the regular season weekend of the Premier League. The 2023 season, here comes Bogdan over the line. Dishes it off for Lukian on the far side. Down low for Josh Anderson now. Being watched closely by Darwin Morin. Anderson trying to spin away from him. Is going to try to walk in centering pass. That one doesn't work. So Bogdan will try to send it down. But now Jeff Bassett the other way. Trying to chip it past to Eskilsson. Eskilsson, first man to it. Nataways will cut that one off. Centering pass for Morin. And a good stop by Deason. As a good early chance for the Snowbirds, who are looking to draw even 41 seconds in, but Mitch Deason answers the call again. So both teams will make changes. Brock Harrison, Josh Grimm, Holden Knights. No doubt the top line for the Snowbirds out for this offensive zone draw. Knights sends it back for Evan Peters now. Peters with a shot. Good pad stop by Deason. Grimm being watched by Beattie. Knights with it behind the box goal. Trying to spin away from Keith Mitchell to buy himself some space. Knights will throw that one into the far corner. Harrison will play it off the wall. Back for Knights. Knights with a shot and a good block by Mitchell. Harrison finds the loose ball off the wall again for Knights. Is he going to tee another one up? He tries a snapshot this time. Another block by Keith Mitchell. And that one will get out. Peters, first man back to it. For Jones on the near side. On the near side now for Knights. Had that ball just roll off of him. Mitchell tries a centering pass, and that one just missed Mike Bug and will go down for an icing. So the Snowbirds will have a chance to continue with this offensive zone pressure, as they will have an offensive zone face-off to the right of Mitch Deason, who's turned aside all 13 shots he's faced so far in this one. Stefiak out to take the offensive zone draw. He's out with Velasquez and Noel Englott. Englott now trying to work on Kloose but can't. Perreault will chip that one down the length of the floor. Does this have enough? It will, as back-to-back icing calls against the Bucks will force another face-off to the right of Deason. Check that, they're going to go to the left of Mitch Deason. So Perreault, Luke Brunin, Austin Pasek out for the Bucks. Brunin will win that face-off. Now Pasek on the near side with a burst of speed. He'll just chip that one past Pasternak, and Brunin will chase after it. Pasternak up on the near side wall for Velasquez. Velasquez will just gain entry into the zone, being watched by Liwak. Englott with it. There's a shot by Pasternak that will go wide. Stefiak will walk out. Down low for Englott. Englott now with a shot, and Jesse Kloose was able to block that one. A good block from the Bucks defenseman. It goes into the netting and out of play. So both teams will make changes once again. 12:32 remaining in the second period. The Bucks clinging to a 1-0 lead, thanks to a Morgan Bogdan goal midway through the first period. Dane Bumfrey with it, being watched by a Bucks defender there. And now Anderson will move that one up for Lukian. LaBelle is able to cut that one off. Lukian is able to get it back, and now here comes the speedy Derek Lukian over the line. Now that one swatted away. Eskilsson He'll just go D to D for his man. Bogdan on the near side. As Anderson tries to put that one on net. Bogdan tries a centering pass, but that one doesn't work. LaBelle will send that one around the wall. Nataway is being watched closely there, trying to spin off of a Bucks forechecker. And now Lukian will just fire that one in, and it's in. It handcuffs Hufnagel and gets behind him. Derek Lukian adds some insurance in the second period. It's a 2-0 Bucks lead. So Lukian just turned and fired, and Hufnagel went up to glove it, and it goes off of his glove behind him and just had enough to get over the goal line. And with 11:26 remaining in the middle frame, it's a 2-0 Bucks lead. So they don't ask how. They just ask how many, but you know that Robbie Hufnagel is going to want that one back. As now the Snowbirds are going to have to find two goals to climb back into this game. Here comes Beattie. Moves it up for Damon Williams. Williams tries a centering pass. That one doesn't work. Grimm now a lead feed for Knights. Could be a 2-on-1. He's got Harrison with him. Tries to send it down low to Harrison, but a good block from Joey Liwak. Weens sends it down low for Knights. For Harrison. Harrison looking for a lane to open up, being watched closely there by Mitchell. And that pass for Peters gets past him, so he'll have to go back and track that loose ball down. Moves it up for Knights. Knights sends that one on the far side for Weens, who will pick it up off the wall. Now Harrison with it. And Bug will find the loose ball. Mitchell for Damon Williams on the far side. Bucks could have numbers here again. There's a chance in front. We're going to have a penalty coming up. It's going to be another Snowbirds penalty. So the Bucks will head back to their power play. Williams on the far side. Back for Anderson. As it stands now, it's going to be a 6-on-5, which will allow the Bucks some time to set up. There's a chance by Kloos, but a good save by Hufnagel. It's going to be a tripping call. And it's going to go against Evan Peters. So he'll go and sit for two or less. And a big chance here for the Bucks to add to their lead. So Anderson, Bogdan, Lukian. I believe that's Williams out there as well for the Bucks. 0-for-1 on their previous power play. But a chance here to turn this into a 3-goal lead. Williams with it. He sends it down low for Lukian. Tries a centering pass for Bogdan. Got the Bucks on the board back in the first period. Williams up at the top. Bogdan with a shot and a good block from Brennan Jones. Bogdan now on the near side. Down low for Anderson. Back up top. That's now Williams with it on the far side. Wanted to shoot, elects not to. Now there's a shot and that one got blocked. I think Pasternak was able to block it. Loose ball in front. There's a chance for Lukian and a good save by Hufnagel. Lukian for Williams. Tries to send that one towards the goal. It gets blocked. There's a battle for the loose ball, and the Bucks are able to retain possession. Williams now on the near side. It's now Lukian off the wall. Being watched closely there by Nataways. Williams with it. It's going to walk in, sends it down low. There's a chance on the near side, and Hufnagel is able to find it. And hang on. So 36 seconds remain in the Evan Peters minor. Good power play so far for the Bucks. They've had a couple of looks, but Robbie Hupnagel has made a couple of saves. Devin Martinuk now with it. We'll tee one up, and a good stop made there by Hupnagel. Liwak with it now on the far side. Anderson working on LaBelle. As Anderson is able to find that loose ball for Brunin. Down low for Anderson. Tries a centering pass as he was looking for Bug. That one doesn't work. Heath Mitchell is able to hold the line. Back for Liwak on the far side, right by the Bucks bench with a shot. And that one goes high and wide. And now we're going to have another penalty coming up. They score! Luke Brunin. It's going to go down as a power play goal. And it's a 3-0 Bucks lead with 7:48 remaining in the second period. So there was the delayed call as well. So Peters is going to come out of the box. It's going to go down as a power play goal. And now there's going to be a discussion here. About what to do. Well, they're going to mark it as a power play goal. Great shot from Luke Brunin. As he is able to roof it on Robbie Hupnagel. So Weens will still have to serve the penalty, but it's going to go to a 5-on-5. So it's going to go down as a slashing call, but because the Bucks scored, it won't be a power play. Now Austin Pasek with it over the line with a burst of speed. As Hupnagel's able to steer that one into an open corner. Perreault with it on the far side. Being watched by Josh Grimm. As there's a tie up for the loose ball right near the half wall. And they're able to push it out. And now Brock Harrison up for Peters. But that ball swatted away. Jeff Bassett will pick up the loose ball. Peters tries a centering pass, but that one doesn't work. Good job by Joey Liwak. And Perreault tries to chip that one past his man and can't. Beattie and Harrison in a battle for it now. Harrison a centering pass for Grimm and a good stop by Deason. It's a good shot by Josh Grimm as he was able to find some room in the slot, but Mitch Deason is able to squeeze the pads and hang on. So the face-off will be to the left of Deason. Shots on goal, 14 apiece. Anderson with it. And he's being watched by, that's Brennan Jones. He's able to work that ball loose. Now the set will catch up to it. Had that one stolen by Beattie, who will go up the wall. Bogdan leaves it for Anderson. Has Lukian with him. Lukian now on the far side. Has lots of space. Derek Lukian in. Tries to make a move around Hupnagel. But Kat Bogdan with a chance and a great stop by Hupnagel. As he is able to slide across. I don't think Bogdan got everything he wanted on that shot. As he had to get his stick turned around as he was on his off wing. But Hupnagel was able to get across and sprawl out to make the save. That's a big save. This juncture of the game as well. Defensive zone faceoff win for Corey Stefiak of the Snowbirds. As Jones tries to move it up. Anglott had that one stolen by Williams. Mitchell. Being watched behind the goal by Brennan Jones. Mitchell now with a shot. Good save by Huffnagel. Englott is able to find that loose ball. Tries to leave it for LaBelle, but Bug is able to find it. Sends it down low for Williams on the far side. Centering pass for Mitchell. Mitchell with a shot and a good save made there by Huffnagel. Williams tries to find that one on the far side, but can't. And now Stefiak will leave it for Jones. Jones will work it up to the middle of the floor. Velasquez for Stefiak. Stefiak waiting for the rest of his teammates to catch up. Tried to go cross floor for LaBelle. He was able to settle that ball down, being watched by Noel. Here's a loose ball, comes out the other side behind the net. Eskelson up for Pasek, who will move it up now for Noel. Tracks it down, being watched closely there by Pasternak. Tries a centering pass for Pasek, but Evan Pasternak able to pick that one off and come back the other way for Darwin Morin off the bench with a shot, fired it wide. Pasternak tries to play it off the bounce. It's loose in front, and that one somehow stayed out as well. Brunin behind the net now for Carson Eskra. And now Noel with it. Tries to move it up and can't, so he'll just go and peel off on a change. Brunin able to intercept that long lead feed as Nataways was looking for Velasquez. Here comes Peters. Dishes it off now for Nataways as the Snowbirds just get the zone. Shot by Peters from the slot goes wide. Bumpery working on Anderson. And now here comes Lukian over the line. Lukian with a shot, and he hammers that one high and wide. So LaBelle up for Bumfrey, working on Kloos. Here comes Dane Bumfrey with a chance. Bumfrey with a shot, gets a rebound, and he fanned on the follow-up shot. Kloos up for Anderson on the near side. Tries to feed Lukian, but just out of his reach. And Jones gets hammered by Derek Lukian. And that's going to be a penalty. It's going to be a cross-check on Derek Lukian. I think they're going to call it a cross-check, and Lukian is going to go straight off. So Jones a little shaken up, but he's going to get off. It's going to be a check from behind. And Derek Lukian went straight to the room, so we'll see if it ends up being a game misconduct for him. We'll see what they put up on the board. Austin Pasek will go over to serve. This is Lukian was just coming in with so much speed. And Crunch Jones. And that's good to see that Jones was able to get up. He was a little shaken up, but he did get up. And they might give Lukian just 2 minutes, but likely a game misconduct as well, I would think. So now the Snowbirds with an opportunity to climb back into this game. Their first power play of the afternoon. Pasternak up top. Sends it down low for Knights. Across for LaBelle. Down low for Bassett. Tries a centering pass, but Beattie is able to break that one up. Can't get it out, however. Knights on the far side. Harrison down low. Harrison with a chance in front, and Bassett wasn't able to find that one back door. LaBelle across for Knights with a shot. Not sure if Liwak was able to get his body on that or not, but they're able to send it down the length of the floor. Pasternak for Knights. Harrison with it. LaBelle with a shot. That one hit a body in front. And the Bucks are able to get another clear. Pasternak with it as Bug was able to work that ball loose. Pasternak over the line. Sends it for Harrison as the Snowbirds just gained the line. Harrison wanted that centering pass. It's now Eskelson and Harrison in a battle for it behind the net. Knights with it, with a shot. Loose ball in front as Bissett wasn't able to find that one back door. LaBelle up top for Pasternak, and a good save by Deason. As Huffnagel will come out of his net to play that one. 10 seconds remaining in the Lukian penalty, although it's Austin Pasek that's serving it. Carson Esker now with it. Couldn't find that one. Pasek back out onto the floor, so the Snowbirds are now 0-for-1 on their power play attempts in the game as well. Pasternak with a shot and a good save by Deason. Kind of handcuffed him as he wasn't able to squeeze it. LaBelle, good job by him to hold the line. Sends it down low for Morin. Morin with a centering pass. That one doesn't work. Pasek will chip that one off the wall. And now he's going to try to chase this one down. Does it have enough for icing? It does. As Pasek just unable to catch up to it. So it will be a offensive zone draw in the Bucks zone. The faceoff will come to the left of Deason. 1:34 remaining in the second period. 3-0 Bucks lead. Thanks to goals from Morgan Bogdan, Derek Lukian, who we think received a game misconduct. And Luke Brunin, the goal scorers for the Bucks. As that one will be out of the reach of Josh Anderson, so it'll go down for an icing call as well. .123 remaining in the middle frame. Josh Grimm out for the offensive zone draw now for the Snowbirds. If I'm a betting man, he's going to try to win this right back to Antoine Attaways. But Josh Anderson is able to come up with a defensive zone faceoff win instead. Eskra now behind his own net. He'll just go off the wall for Bogdan. Tries to settle that loose ball down, but can't. Anderson is able to find it, and he sends it in deep to the Snowbird zone. Anderson now with a shot. He hammered it wide, looking to go glove side on Huffnagel, unable to do so in the final minutes of the middle frame. Anderson with a shot. That one doesn't get through. Perreault back for Anderson. Tries a centering pass back for Perreault, but that one went off the body of a Snowbirds defender. And now Nataway's the other way. It's a 2-on-2. Leaves it for Morin. Darwin Morin with a shot and a good glove stop by Deason. As we'll see what kind of late push the Snowbirds give with 29 seconds remaining. So we'll have a 7-minute intermission coming up in 30 seconds, and then we'll get to the third period. 3 15-minute periods for the final regular season weekend of the 2023 Saskatchewan Premier Ball Hockey League. That one is going to go down the length of the floor for icing, despite the best efforts of Seth Noel. 22 seconds left. Jeff Bissett, Brock Harrison hold the Knights out for the Snowbirds. Keith Mitchell out to take the defensive zone draw for the Bucks. Bissett makes a nice move around Pasek with another shot, and that one actually went off the back of Knights as it got caught up on the back of the net. High up off the faceoff, Williams comes in, being watched by Bissett, just trying to eat the last 10 seconds of the second period. As Liwak will move it up for Bug, has a breakaway, he's working on the clock, and a backhand chance gets stopped by Hoffnagel. So we're two periods through in game one of five for the 2023 regular season finale, and the Bucks have jumped out to a 3-0 lead.